My journey in the pool has taught me the values of hard work, dedication, and above all, fairness. It helped me overcome challenges like ADHD and taught me resilience and focus. However, the constant suspicion on doping eroded the mental state that took a lifetime to build. While competing at the highest levels, I witnessed firsthand the pervasive uncertainty and the suspicion surrounding doping, which significantly affected my confidence and that of my fellow athletes. The hardest part was seeing athletes achieve seemingly impossible feats, knowing the immense effort and sacrifices required to reach these heights cleanly. It was disheartening and demoralizing, causing pain and a profound sense of injustice. I know what it takes to achieve the seemingly impossible things the right way. I trained for 5 straight years without taking a single day off. I knew that that level of my competition, an extra 52 days of practice, would be necessary to make that difference. Such sacrifice brought me to the highest of highs, also the lowest of lows. But I did it in pursuit of standing on top of the podium, watching the stars and stripes, listening to my national anthem play.